something's gone well, and you have that moment where everyone goes, yeah, that was really good, you know, that worked really well.
To be successful in terms of receiving funding.
You have to regard doing something like this as being part of your practice. It would be mad to see it as outside of it. There's a lack in the local scene of people who are perhaps only curators, only organisers. I think for those more people like that, that would be great. I think being an artist as well, with your own practice, ending up spending loads of time doing funding applications, just not interesting.